The string data type in C# is used to store string values, which are delimited by double quotes. To concatenate strings, we have the plus sign, or concatenation operator. It also has an accompanying assignment operator, which appends a string to another and creates a new string. Note that although we can break a statement across multiple lines, we can't break a string. Instead, we have to split it using the concatenation operator. If we want to add new lines into the string itself, we use the escape character \n. This / notation is used to write special characters, such as the / itself or double quote. They also include the Unicode character notation for writing any Unicode character. If we want the escape characters to be ignored, we can add an at symbol before the string. This can, for example, be used to make file paths more readable. The way to compare two strings is simply by using the equal operator. This won't compare the memory addresses, as in some other languages, such as Java or C++. The string class has a lot of useful members for getting and changing the string. For example, methods like replace, insert, and remove. An important thing to note, however, is that these methods return a completely new string. This is because the string class is immutable. Its content cannot be changed unless the whole string is replaced. Because of the performance cost of replacing a string, we should instead use the String Builder class whenever we need to modify a string several times. String Builder is a mutable string object and has several methods to manipulate the actual content of a string, such as append, remove, and insert. To convert it back into a regular string, we use the toString method.